Hi everyone, welcome back to Goal Matter Plus with Daily Football News. Cristiano Ronaldo left Portugal, traveled to Luxembourg, aiming to make it two straight wins from the Euro 2024 qualifiers. And the match happened too quickly, as Cristiano Ronaldo already scored twice in Portugal's 4 goals in the first half. And Bruno Fernandes was the one who assisted both goals for his fellow countrymen.